My friend suggested that I do a voiceover on my next video. I'm not gonna say who, Cody, but I don't really know what to talk about. I don't really do this much, but I just played this game out. I didn't show the first kill because it really wasn't that interesting, but my snipes were on point in this game, okay? Like, for the most part, you know, when I hit snipes, they were pretty good, they weren't bad. Like, this right here, I couldn't hit a snipe for the longest time, right? Then I pull out a, I'm not gonna spoil it, honestly, that'd be stupid if I spoiled it. There's no actual, audio from the game in here, because my PlayStation has asthma, and it's pretty bad when I'm playing Fortnite. Like, it's loud, anybody that plays with me knows when I play, because I have that, like, Gen 1 PlayStation that came out 4 years ago, or 2 years ago when PlayStation 4 was new, they made the PlayStation 4, right? So, it hums pretty bad when I play Fortnite. Sometimes, it depends on what game I'm playing, but with Fortnite, it's really bad. And for some reason, my audio, it was recording my actual, like, audio from the party in the game instead of just the game audio. So, I cut that audio out, and I'm recording over it because, it was kind of annoying. I didn't want y'all to have to listen to that for 5 minutes straight, you know. It's a short video, because don't care about that ad revenue over here. Cody, fuck you, okay, for making me do this voiceover, because I know you're gonna watch this. I might have to force you to watch it, but you're gonna watch it one way or the other. That's about it. I'm gonna try to stream more and post more, to be honest with you. Gotta do those more. Probably not gonna stream on Twitch for a while though, but that's about it. So I think I'm gonna just play some music for the rest of this, and y'all just do you.